Well, Lydia, I heard what Dave heard. I ain't do no drugs or I ain't do any drugs. But the one thing I disagree with Dave is I'm really disappointed with Ryerson. This guy's the lead inspector in the case. And to be schooled by Nelson like he was really disappointing. And the state should have been more prepared. Sergeant Steiger was cross-examined on this very issue. You got to prepare your witnesses if you're the prosecution. You can't allow this to happen. I agree they did a good job on rehabilitation, but this was really an embarrassment for one of the key witnesses for the state. I don't think it's going to be fatal to the case because the jury has heard everything that we heard, but you don't want your witness to go out like that. That was really disappointing today for the state, in my opinion.
Go ahead, Nimi, get
the
last
word. No one's objecting here, yeah. No one's objecting in this case, but this was the time where the prosecutor should have done a speaking objection. Get control of your witness. I don't know why no one is objecting in this trial, but this is the time where they should have done it, and that was a mistake.
Prosecutors, Nima, just give him immunity and then allow him to testify about everything.
Absolutely not, Vinny. I hate Maurice Hall for the prosecution. I got to respectfully disagree with Dave on this one. And, you know, that Minnesota third-degree murder statute, we've learned a lot about it. One way you can get there is that depraved mind. The second way is if you're a drug dealer, which Maurice Hall is, and you supply drugs and you kill someone. This gives the defense this gives the defense the boogeyman that they want. This is the person that killed George Floyd. This puts a face to their causation argument. If I'm the state, I want Maurice Hall nowhere near the stand. I'm not giving him immunity. Who knows what he'll say, because he may give the defense the opening they want to tie this all to the fentanyl and methamphetamine. We know Courtney Ross already said that this was their supplier in March of 2020. So I don't want Hall anywhere near the witness stand if I'm the state. Do not give
Nima Romani, prosecution or defense?
Defense today, no question they've won. And it's disappointing because the prosecution had a significant lead up until today. But, you know, it was one gaffe after another. And to use Dave's analogy, I still think they're ahead. You know, they had a 4-touchdown lead, but they threw a pick six today. So it was a disappointing day. And I hope that they continue to put the pressure on the defense. But this was not a good day. And they really played into the defense's primary themes, which were drugs, which were this angry mob or this big, scary black guy and a small white officer. I just really didn't like how things were handled today.
Nima, has this trial surprised you at all?
It has surprised me, Vinny, because I thought this was an incredible case for the prosecution. How often do you have a video? How often do you have bystanders? How often do you have this notice where an officer is not just pulling the trigger, is actually killing someone before your very eyes? So I thought this would be not a gimme, but a much, much easier case for the state. And the defense has, you know, from an underdog perspective, surprised me. And they're playing it very well.